we are at the Platinum Studios in Woodstock for the 21 Icons. Shooting with Simpiwa Dana.
Yes.
Goddess.
Yes.
Queen.
Queenstress, most highest, most beautiful sorceress. Mm-hmm. Yes, and for some of you who don't know who Simpiwa Dana is, she's a famous singer here in South Africa. A neo-soul, touch my heart kind of singer. Hustler singer, and yes,
woman power.
She's very conscious about her music, and that's what we love about her, especially with the situation that we have here in South Africa.
Yeah.
With
fees must fall.
Mm-hmm. And by the time that you guys are probably watching this, hopefully the fees has fallen.
Yeah.
And
support the movement, please, guys.
Please
support us here in South Africa.
Keep supporting us because we need every single bit of help. And besides all of that, we're just really excited to be here doing the behind the scenes of the 21 Icons.
It's a beautiful shoot. I mean, the clothing, to
by
the jewelry.
By Asanda Sizani. So we have a good team here. And the photographer, Gary, is a young photographer. Mm-hmm. He was there throughout the 21 Icons series from the beginning.
21 Icons started from this particular photo shoot with Madiba.
Yes.
The one where he's looking, it's a black and white photo where he's looking in the mirror. And
kind
I think
of reflecting.
Started from that.
Yeah. And it's very intricate because everything about those first season 21 Icon images, they're kind of reflecting and looking back at what is happening here. Mm-hmm. Back then in apartheid, there was that whole obviously black versus white, and there was that common cause to fight for that freedom, equality. Now we have that common cause to unite us. We are hoping to unite, to speak on our education, fighting corruption as well at the same time, and saying that no, our government will not get away with it.
We're not taking it anymore.
No.
We're not taking it anymore.
Yes.
Yes.
So we're really excited.
Yes.
We're really excited. I mean, although we like ranting, because this is obviously a soft topic on our hearts.
It's important to us.
Yes, and we hope that you hear it and understand it because you don't actually really get to see what is happening here in South Africa. And media does not necessarily portray it in the way that we see and what we
media
see.
Will always twist it to something else. So we hope that we can show you our authentic experience of what's going on. And we hope you enjoy the behind the scenes of this awesome shoot.
Exactly, because it's out there for you.
So if you want more details on 21 Icons, please do check down in the description box.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, guys. And do check out our Facebook, our Twitter, our Instagram, all our social media outlets. And do support us. And we hope to see you in our next video.
See you in the next video. Bye.
In 1994, we did not introduce identity politics, which, you know, their consciousness is, you know, which is what Steve Biko preached a lot. You know, when he said that the first thing that we need to do is to infuse back dignity and life into the empty husk of the black person. Because, you know, over hundreds of years, we've been so dehumanized that even ourselves, we're ashamed of being black. We wanted to be anything else but. I think the youth are bringing us back to who we really are, what we're all about. Sade, sa la la. My name is Impiwa Dana. I stand for justice and feminism. What do you stand for?